And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's Internacional up against Barra.
Well, Derek, with only three games left, they're in deep trouble. They just haven't played well enough. Unless they get all 3 points today, I think they'll struggle to stay up.
They've given it away. Sam. Solis. Okoronkwo. And back with Rivero. Internacional losing possession. Isla. Lou. Diop. Muriel. Salomon. Ashley. It's with Isla. Lou. Diop. Isla. Lou. Diop. Solis. And out of play it goes. Disappointing pass. Running with the ball confidently. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. It's with Isla. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Salomon. Diop. Ashley. Isla. Salomon. Pressing high to win the ball. And Rivero has it now. Solis. Rivero. Basha. And Rivero has it now. Salomon. Benzema. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Solis. Sam. Okoronkwo. And Barra did well to regain control. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Chance to play it in. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Isla. Barra move it forward with purpose. Muriel. Still passing it around with authority. Very quick thinking there. It's with G. Basha. And slipped through beautifully. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. He has time to play it over. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Yup. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Denied by the bar. Back in play here.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
And back with Ribeiro. Could cross it in here. They couldn't maintain possession. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. They've got it now. What can they do? Ashley. Muriel. Salomon, Ashley, and they could face difficulties here. Yup. From one side of the pitch to the other. It's with Isla. Mopping up defensively. Yup. A fine reading of the situation. Solis. Rivero on the ball. Okoronkwo. Well, possession ceded. And he's made headway. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. It's with Isla. Well, borderline offside, but correct. Great effort to keep that one in play. G. It needs an accurate cross. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
And he's fired over the corner. And a little too close to the keeper in the end. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Well, there we have it. This has been a really poor game so far. The players need to pick up the tempo and be a lot braver with their passing and their movement. This can only get better.
Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, there's some real concerned looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff. ...20 minutes remaining. Salomon. Diop. Given away by Borough. G. Space and time for the cross. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. On to Benzema, breaking at pace. And a goal kick given. Following the clearance, it will be a corner. He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. And a throw-in it's going to be. And intercepted it. Well, they still have designs on the win. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. G. Very creative and easy on the eye, this from Internacional. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Will they profit from this situation? Well, that break looks so promising, but nothing coming from it. Salomon. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Ball's gone. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Lou, level pegging, but can they change that? That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming.